We come across in the early class, we have seen contactors. Okay, its parts and operational activity. These three things we have seen. Now we will learn how to select contactor. Okay, always contactor is selected basic depending upon the load. Suppose the load is some motor.